Ladies, you're going to relate to this a lot. I don't know. Maybe you will too, sir, but I doubt it. Who knows? Who knows? I am very impressed with women who want to do a maternity photo shoot. Like, you're 9 months pregnant, and you want someone to come in and take a picture of you. I mean, I find it admirable. Also annoying. Am I jealous? Yes, I am. When I'm pregnant, I feel like a giant loaf of white bread just stuffed into a pair of dirty flip-flops and my husband's old basketball shorts. And it's all Instagram's fault. It is all Instagram's fault because we got all these beautiful influencers taking all these pretty maternity photos. And it's not fair because we can't keep up. I've seen all kinds of maternity photo shoots. I have. I've seen them all. Some of them involve the husband, like he's some kind of hero. Like, no one wants you here. Stay back. Stay back. I've seen them all, but the weirdest maternity photo shoot I've ever seen is the milk bath photo. They've seen it. Soup's weird. And if you don't know what the milk bath photo is, I'll explain it. Basically, the milk bath photo is this. Super pregnant lady in a bathtub, in a little 90-90, a little negligee, shopping in the maternity section at Victoria's Secret. In a bathtub full of milk, surrounded by flowers or candles. If you're a real Instagrammer, they're like wildflowers that you just happened to pick that morning after you baked cookies and organized a charity fundraiser and then told us all about these sponges you really love. And I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, why? And I thought that too. Now, I'm neither a historian or a scientist, but I have Googled it. So I will educate you. So, a long, long time ago, back when Cleopatra was walking the earth, always a good place to start in the BC era, you know, when people's life expectancies were less than 40, but okay. You got Cleopatra walking the earth. Every single day, she took a donkey milk bath for her complexion. Yep. I know. It was someone's job to milk a donkey every day. Listen, we've milked everything in our culture, right? We've milked soy, we've milked grains, we've milked almonds. I don't think anybody's ever seen a donkey and been like, hey, get that buck-toothed tiny gray horse over here. It is milking time. Hee-haw, hee-haw. But there's a lot to unpack here. First of all, what do pregnant women and Cleopatra donkey milk baths have in common? Who cares? It doesn't matter. You've got Instagrammers taking advice from Cleopatra. We all think we know what she looks like because 60 years ago, Elizabeth Taylor played her in a movie, and those are the images that come up on Google when you search Cleopatra. But pretty in the BC era. It's relative, guys. That was a time when morning breath was just all day breath. But we got Instagrammers taking their advice, all right? But I looked it up, and scientists say now that if you take a milk bath, you gotta take a shower real quick afterwards. You gotta take a shower, because if you don't, yeast is gonna grow in all the nooks and crannies. Yeah, ladies, when you're pregnant, you're just all nooks and crannies attached to a dome. So it's milk bath photo moment, all right? You're 9 months pregnant, you cleaned the bathtub, you scrubbed it good, you picked out your negligee, you filled the bathtub with milk you get in, you sink down, then you invite another person in to stand over you and say things like, you got this, girl. Oh, yeah, no, you don't look ridiculous at all. relax. That's like next level husbands of Instagram stuff, okay? If I asked my husband to do that and he didn't laugh, I'd be offended. And you did it. You got the photo. You got the milk bath photo, right? Fast forward 15 years. You give it to your child on their birthday. Mama! No one wants... What are you... You're so embarrassing. Nobody wants this. So what I'm saying, ladies, is you could do the milk bath photo, or you could just be like the rest of us. Just put on those basketball shorts, eat cake, and enjoy your dang life.